All right, well, here's the completed product. They both ended up well. What I learned was the front end doesn't really bend as much, obviously, as the rear end, and that's primarily because of the size of the dado versus just the saw cuts on the bottom side of these. So on to the next step. We'll see how well it did.